So, I've been learning 3D animation, and I want to know what you all think about this video I made. It's a robot wandering a bleak futurescape. Humans left eons ago, and now it wonders, is it alone?
So it's like Wall-E, only with super basic CG.
Nuh-uh.
Oh, it's like Wall-E.
Nuh-uh.
So it's like Wall-E?
Nuh-uh.
Wow.
Wait, I thought you said it was CG.
I said I've been learning CG. Not necessarily that what I was about to show you was CG.
Confusing. Anyway, I wonder how many Radiants there are.
I'm so glad you asked. Gotta name them all. Gotta name them all. Radiants. Radiant X7, Radiant X6, Radiant X5, Radiant X4, Radiant X3, Radiant X2, at least 7 or more to see, but it's probably only 7, so just leave it be. Who's that Radiant? It's Radiant X1. Radiant X7.
Wait, why is Radiant X3 labeled highly advanced computer generated sphere when we've already established a little Godzilla finding out Radiant X5 wasn't computer generated, was what Legendo admitted was actually one of the Radiants?
Very simple. It's because silence.